Hello friends, in this video I will show how to fix and resolve this draw tab. This draw tab is missing in Microsoft Word. So to enable this setting, click on File, Options, and click on Customize Ribbon and make sure this draw tab is selected. In case it's not selected, so select, then click on OK. Now you will get this draw tab. Select any pen and draw like this. So thanks for watching, comment this video useful for you.